Goryeo Celadon, considered one of the world's best ceramics. Green blue ceramics from the Goryeo Dynasty, a Korean kingdom lasting almost five centuries from 918 to 1392. In fact, Korea's name comes from the word Goryeo. Celadon was first introduced from China, but by the 12th century, Goryeo Celadon surpassed and was recognized as the finest anywhere. Also during this dynasty, an aristocratic culture formed. Many, many goods, wares, and merchandise were made for their taste. Yet they love Celadon so much that many, many shapes were made for many, many uses. On top of the beautiful color, Goryeo pioneered a sophisticated technique called sanggam. Based on an inlay process used for embellishing metal with design patterns, the innovative potters adapted it for porcelain art. Carve motifs into the dry clay. Inlay engraved space with black or white slip. Adorn with beautiful poetic images and drawings. Apply translucent glaze and fire up the kiln. And now it's time to fire up our kiln and make our own Goryeo Celadon on canvas.
Thank you.
watching. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up. Be sure to subscribe to my channel for more videos like this.